grandparents, Vincenzo and Chelsea. Lawrence godfather, Uncle Ralph. Please put those hands together, make some noise for Lawrence grandmother, Kathy! And excitement together. So I'd like everyone, please rise from your seats. Stand up with me right now. Beautiful job. Now, if you are in the front, I'd like you to just take a few steps closer to the dance floor. If you are further back from the table from the dance floor, I'd like you to please squeeze in as close to the dance floor as possible. That's right. Everybody is invited cordially to come around and join us around this dance floor. Beautiful job. Exactly. Good job. Come on in. Hey, Carmine, I need you to get your entire table, all the Italians, I need them over here, okay?
We're already here, half of us.
Beautiful, this is what we're talking about. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for. On this 20th day of August 2021, it gives me great honor to introduce to you the new Mr. and Mrs. Gabriel and Lauren Piccioni! Because you guys are ready to dance. I can tell from church with your laughter and your energy, this is gonna be an amazing, amazing party. And now folks, I want you all to just focus right here in the center of the dance floor, because what happens is, whenever we do a wedding, we like to find out exactly who the bride and groom is, but through the eyes of their significant other. We'd like to learn a little bit more of their story. So I'd like for you to ask your partner right now to just go like this. I did some research. I got to find out how this date came about. I came up with my own little story. Would you guys like to hear it really quickly? Yeah?
And you have to say okay.
It was September 2005, during Gabriel's high school play auditions, when he first noticed Lauren's gorgeous curly hair. Lauren remembers this kid building momentum and running full speed into a brick wall to do a flip. They locked eyes and became friends. Friends for a little over a year until the text flirting began. After some back and forths, they made a date, hung out at Lauren's mom's house, learned they had the same ringtone, watched Little Miss Sunshine, and shared their very first kiss. Not long after, Lauren and Gabriel were official and dated for 2 years during high school. Life happened, and they eventually went in different directions, but they reconnected in 2017. No matter who else came into their lives during those 8 years, Gabriel confessed that he always loved Lauren. And Lauren confessed to me that it was always Gabriel since that backflip off the wall. During their high school relationship, they learned that Gabriel actually went to elementary school in Brooklyn with Lauren's cousin Nicholas. Where are you, Nicholas? In the back. It's a perfect place for you. One day, Nicholas's mom, Aunt Terry, found a photo of Gabriel and Lauren sitting together eating pizza at Nicholas's 5th birthday party at Kids in Action. Does anybody know what Kids in Action is? For those of you who don't, it's like a Chuck E. Cheese really ridiculous place where you can win game prizes, tickets, and all this other stuff with arcades, bowl pits, and all that stuff. Gabriel knew that it was time that he couldn't let life happen again without her in it. Gabriel had Louis' dad send a group text to the family asking if they'd help him out with a Brooklyn event. Nobody wants to go to Brooklyn these days, especially when you're from Jersey. But hey, easy, I'm from Brooklyn, relax. Slow down. I don't know about you, I'm going back to Brooklyn. The money was very generous, so Lauren said she'll take the job. When Lauren arrived, it was clear this was no Louis Avanti event. She was instantly transported back to the 90s with games, ball pits, and a very familiar pizza parlor. Gabriel asked Lauren to check out the prizes that you could win from the tickets from the arcades. Amongst the prizes was a ring. Gabriel reached around the counter to retrieve the ring, got down on one knee, and asked ever so romantically, "So you want to do this?" Lauren refused to answer until he asked the actual question, "Will you marry me?" Now, Lauren may have left with the best prize, but Gabriel definitely left everyone confused as to why someone would propose in front of ball pits at Kids in Action. But she gave us the answer that brought us all here today. She said, yes! Woo! Yes! Yes! I seriously enjoyed church with all of you here today during Mass when Gabriel and Lauren joined hands to share their very first kiss together as husband and wife. And I hope you can join with me right now as Gabriel and Lauren share their very first dance together as the new Mr. and Mrs. Pishoni. Enjoy, everybody.
Get close to you. Can we burn some? I didn't want to